Let's see, 7 minutes.
Sounds good enough to me.
Do you want to come take a look in this little mine on how much I've done?
Not right now. I'm placing what glass we have right now.
Okay. So we have enough coal for that?
I hope so.
Yeah, I can see your name tag.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can see yours. If you look for the cave that's right to the, if you're facing our house, from the other mine, it's to the left, right over here, behind you.
Oh, hi. Oh, nifty.
I'm looking for coal and stuff. If I found coal, hooray, it'd be more awesome if I find diamond.
Well, there's coal over here in front of our house.
In front?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, where the first mine is.
Oh, I see it. Mine! I must mine it. I think I just heard a skeleton.
Yeah.
Yep, I did. Yep, I did. He's attacking you. Awesome. Look. Jet twin.
Leave him be.
Man, I hate it how my finger tires out from pressing the mouse.
You can hold it.
I know, I am holding it.
Ah.
Man, how much coal is there here? Holy crap.
More than we could desire.
Because I've already picked up probably like 3 or 4. And there's like a lot more than that here. How much have I picked up? I've picked up 11 already.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay, that's all the coal.
Alright, come on and put it. Ooh, talk about perfect timing. Put
no it in the kidding. Furnace. Now there's 24 in the furnace.
Yay. Come on.
Will the dogs be okay outside?
Oh, they'll be perfectly fine.
Yeah, are we just gonna go to bed?
No. Not until,
Oh, you didn't. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what you're doing. You're putting glass on the roof.
Uh huh.
Nifty.
I know, isn't it?
And I'll put torches around.
You do that.
How's this look?
I got some stuff for you.
Cool. How's this look?
It's looking good.
Why, thank you. What are you doing?
Moving it.
Why?
Because we don't need any on the floor.
Fine. You know, I'll completely surround it up here. Aww.
That would be lovely.
Okay, I can't put it there.
Nah, the last batch is almost done.
Good. Okay, there, I have it completely surrounded on the ceiling.
Yay! And I'll do that, don't surround it, but kind of do the corners on the outside.
On the outside?
Yeah.
Gulp.
It's not that bad.
Hey, doggy. Are they? Oh crap! Spider! Eee! Run! Oh my gosh, he tried to jump into the house but failed.
Alright, last two pieces of glass.
And then we're going to bed.
Alright, I'm still calling the middle.
Yeah, I got left side. Nighty night.
In the morning.
And it is daytime.
Yes.
Time to finish putting the torches.
Yep.
Ah, crap, that's right. I only have 3 hearts left.
I got some meat on me if you need it.
Crap. Spider's attacking me. Oh, he's gone.
Come here. Eat those.
Thank you. Wow, perfect amount.
I know, right?
I hear a skeleton. Okay, I need to make some more, torches.
Okay, I got wood in the chest here.
Ah, there's only 3 coal left. Oh, never mind.
No.
I'll take half that. That. I need some more coal. Take half. Should be good enough. Wait, oh, you took the sticks.
Oh, sorry.
There we go. You. There, I have 56 total torches.
Nice.
Time to go mining. Da 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 da. What the? How did I fall? Lag, most likely. Since I always get that. There goes that. Okay, I have 5 more wooden pickaxes left.
Wow. I am currently gathering seeds for our wheat farm.
Nice. Nice. First, you gravel. Seriously, gravel is annoying.
And yet, it makes arrows.
It does?
Yeah, if you get flint from it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
You need to get out more.
I do.
Let's see here. I need the seeds that are in here. Then I need some sticks and stone. And da-da-da-da. There we go. And I shall use this iron to make a bucket.
Okay, and you're going to get some more water?
Yes. And I'll use the last bit of iron to make an iron pick in case we come across anything important.
Okay.
And I will put it in the chest.
Hooray for the chest.
I'm thinking of where to have our little farm.
If you can, put it near the water.
Actually, I'm going to do one better.
Or put it near our house and just put enough water in it?
Pretty much that's what I'm going to do. Sorry for the silence, everybody. It's just, we're concentrating.
Wait, what'd you say?
I said we're concentrating.
Are you saying like how we're being quiet?
Yeah. You need to pay attention more, dude.
Well, my volume isn't up high enough. Because I don't want too high, that way my speakers come back.
This should be good enough. Make a spot for the infinite spring.
Time to end recording.
Alright.
Okay, so don't forget to subscribe, comment, rate, and talk to you guys on the next part.
Yep.